Okay, welcome to the next video. I'm gonna do a. I know I've got a bit of bedding in at the moment. I'm gonna put some bedding in.
Yeah.
And this is gonna go charity bin, so I'll just give them a freshen up. Bloody hell, I'm standing on everything. I did promise in the last video, on the full cycle video, I'd do a sports wash. So that's what I'm gonna do. I know it's bedding, but I did promise you to do, I'll do a sports wash. But to be honest with you, I think I'm gonna postpone that one because I wanna do a Bolton Wanderers video as well for sports. So I think I'm gonna use duvet for this one. Yeah, just put the colour catcher in. If I can, bloody hell. I hope you can see that video okay. Yeah. You can see the display panel there, so that's the main thing. If you can see the display panel and the washer, well, thank you, though. I just hope it doesn't drop like it did with the dryer. Yeah, so this video should be better than the last because it's a bit lighter. And that amount in. Shut my door. Turn that on. In fact, I'll just put some of that in there. Put the softener in. They're only going charity bin, so I don't really want to use all my detergent. Yeah. On there. Bloody switch the bloody thing on. So that's wins. No. Duvet, now in 36 minutes. It only goes up to 800, but never mind. 40 degree start. Hope you enjoy this video. Oh, get a colour catcher in my washer. You can see it a little bit better than the last wash. Sorry about that. Don't know. I think it dropped into it somewhere along the line.
So it's there.